welcome rate. Show off your stuff. Oh, right. Bruce is coming too. The guy that provoked you on my channel and said he'll teach you a lesson.
Hey, newbie, it's race day. You better watch yourself in the next race.
Pull over! Turn your engine on!
Hey, kid! You're gonna lose tomorrow!
The race is over! Hey, guys! Stay safe! Lauren, go! Hide you!
Your man is our friend with the lead!
Find illegal races and bust drivers.
What a mess! With the police targeting us, it's been impossible to race in Heat Bay recently.
There's a blockade on the only road ahead.
Are they in shape? They headed towards the cliffs!
Still on the gas? What are... Later, I'll upload your video to my channel, Rumbling Heart. My audience will see that Hebei has a new rising star. Go rest first. We'll catch up later. Oh, really? Can I even get a taxi here? Hey, so can you make a name for yourself in Heat Bay without a car? Drive mine. Take good care of it. It's my first love. Drifting is the fastest way to turn corners and earn nitro. Drifting's not just fast, but skillful. Nice drift. Want to show me again? Nice. That was perfect.
officer.
You really wowed me today. My precious car isn't wasted on you. Turn on the nav and I'll guide you back to HQ. It's the garage that my dad left me. There's something in the atmosphere. I'll tell you more on the way. Let's go. My dad is a street veteran who founded Rumbling Heart Radio and popularized heat-based street races. Pity his work was ruined.
I heard heat-based street races were unjustly shut down by heat-based pro league. Are they really that powerful?
Wait, I'm getting a call. Hello?
Vera, I'd advise your garage grease monkeys to stop this nonsense and join the league. Or do you need some special convincing?
Oh dear, it's Police Captain Williams. Then let the Pro League try to convince me and spare you the trouble of wasting your time on an innocent citizen.
Just because you escaped yesterday doesn't mean you're off the hook. I've got my eyes on you lot.
Bring it on. Hear that? Part of the league's tactics, colluding with the police captain to harass us.
No wonder those cops boxed us in yesterday. It could have ended real badly.
Malicious monopoly, coerced contracts. The league will do anything for money. Racing should be fun and voluntary, and not a scripted event people have to stick to. I wanted to continue the heat-based street races, but with the cops breathing down our necks, it's turned into hot pursuit. The streets have no unity right now. Everyone wants to reform the races. Everyone wants to be heard. Nobody's listening to me.
Like Bruce, the guy I went up against yesterday?
We gotta beat him. Show everyone you deserve to rule the streets.
Is that how things are done in Heat Bay? I like it.
Here? What are you doing in my garage?
Surprise search. A tip says you're harboring street racers.
Yeah? No shady people here. Oh, except for a cop on private property.
The car from yesterday's killer cliff jumper. Just like this color. An unlikely coincidence. Racers want rep? You got it. Stick to official racing and earn money. No daydreaming or crossing us. Otherwise, this baby will need another fix.
Williams threw me leaflets for a league race on Carmen Islands. He's got us between a rock and a hard place. It looks like he's forcing us to take part in the league.
You expect me to do what Williams wants?
Listen, Vera. My goal is to be the best racer in Heat Bay. And that includes winning every league trophy.
That's ambitious. Then you need to make a name for yourself. The nap. We're here. The league's full of all kinds of people, so watch out and kick some butt. Want to prove yourself? Make a name for yourself in the Heat Bay Racer Ranking. From rookie to elite, work your way up to number one in Heat Bay with victory after victory.
I'm in Boko's house right now with a big gift for you.
For real?
To win more races, you need more and better cars. As a good friend, I'll definitely bankroll you. Get over here.
Boko docked gladly enough for you? All the new cars in Heat Bay arrive here. Look, there's more good stuff coming in. Let's see how lucky you are on the trip. Subaru BRZ. You're in luck. It's a classic JDM sports car. Fancy an uphill ride? If you still want a new car, just submit a request. You just need to win the next race to leap forward in the Heat Bay driver rankings.
Looks like being a racing legend in Heat Bay isn't that hard.
You might just be the diamond in the rough.
Well, I'm lucky to have such a good teacher. Thanks, Vera.
I have a feeling Heat Bay's street races will be a success as long as you're around.
Thank you.
things are most common in heat bay. Racetracks, harder tracks, and the hardest of tracks. Countless challenges await you.
Something came up with the street race. Might take a moment. I won't be able to race with you for a while. I left the key to the gate in your car, so you can return to the garage whenever you want.
Hey, is Vera here at the moment?
Looking for Vera? She just went out.
No, my friend, it's you I'm looking for. I'm Eric, the League's ace hunter, the genius who creates star racers. Vera was afraid you'd be bored here by yourself and asked me to come for a chat.
She didn't mention that to me.
My friend, a lot of high-ranking riders are quitting street racing, so of course she didn't have time to explain it to you. I, on the other hand, can offer you all kinds of opportunities to compete. We'll make you the best in the rankings, and help Vera through this difficult time.
If a friend's in trouble, of course I'll help.
What a great friend. We scouts of the League do everything strictly by the book, so don't worry. Here, sign this contract.
This has over 600 pages?
Just read the section on benefits. Aren't they great? Huh? Huh? We ace hunters always have our clients' welfare at heart.
I guess that kinda checks out.
No time to waste. Efficiency is key to making money in Heat Bay. Let's get you to the meetup for the race. Look, there's so many races taking place here. Just stick with me and you'll do well.
Great. I've signed the contract.
Wise choice, my friend. Now let us start the race.
Is impeccable.
as a reward for your recent stunning performance. Check this out, it's from the league. Just do what I say, and the money will literally be rolling in. The league has your path all laid out. Don't know what to do? Just follow the guide. My friend, don't you see it's all about the racing? And of course getting a luxury car.
My garage has rules. Mods are only for connoisseurs like you. The better you are at racing, the more mod parts become available. There's no such thing as the best, only the most suitable mod. You'll figure out your own style in time. Let's try this first.
Matt, you're currently in first place. Keep it up.
Would you be interested in meeting the odd job king of Heatbay? He's a great guy and fun to work with. I've arranged for you to meet. If you'd like to earn some money in parts, don't be late. I sent you the location. This dude's pretty interesting. I'll be waiting for you. I'm so freaking mad. A League Scout is out there ripping apart my street cred, saying I'm William's lackey. Planting a rookie among the cops to snitch. I spent hours explaining, but lots of racers fell out with me and won't be working to reunite street racing with us. Anyway, don't worry about all this. I'll find a way to solve it. Even if you wanted to help, you'd have to learn to stand on your own 2 feet first.
But Vera, I think I might actually have something to do with the street's misunderstanding of us. And you gave me such a nice ride, I owe you this.
Everyone's fighting to be heard on the streets. But your voice is the most loyal one. As long as you're around, I feel at ease. Moral of the story? Avoid the League like the plague, especially those scouts.
What do you mean?
Those scammers target newcomers to Heatbay, swindling them into signing shady, rambling, and verbose contracts to work for the League.
But I'm guessing the people I've met are pretty solid?
You met me, and I'm as reliable as can be.
Willa?
Come on. It's really not that big of a deal.
Don't be modest, champ. The moment your foot hit the gas on that cliff, you became my idol. I watched your video so many times.
Don't get too excited, Sonny. Your idol wants to ask you about earning extra cash.
Extra cash? Leave it to me. But these are average odd jobs. Don't mock them.
Of course not.
Great. Let's do one right now. Test driving for David, the dealership owner. It's a great way to earn money and try new race cars.
All it's worth within the time limit. Whether it sells for a good price, be careful. If anything goes wrong, you'll be paying.
Sorry, small mistake.
Test drive is almost over. Be careful. If anything goes wrong, you'll be paying.
Sorry, small mistake.
You're pretty good at this. That proves my cars aren't too shabby either.
I'm all about silky smooth.
Focus on what's inside, but also on the outside. Try your hand at tricking out your ride.